essentially the far left wing of the party was going to control the agenda if Joe Biden would get elected, and Joe Biden said, I am the Democratic Party. So we'll play that. Also, of course, we'll play the president's response to a question about whether or not he would thoroughly condemn white supremacists. That was a question posed by Chris Wallace. We have the president's answer for you. And then towards the end of the 90-plus minutes of chaos tonight, there were the questions about the election itself and some notable exchanges there. So we have a lot still to get to as we unpack what was something else. The 2020 vote, the first presidential debate here on iHeartRadio. Back with more in a moment.
News you can depend on. This is News Radio WFLA. iHeartRadio's new true crime podcast.